is Illuvium affected by the FTX collapse at all? ECC?
No. I mean the Illuvium team is they're DeFi native guys. I mean Ethereum, they're kind of like one of the ETH royal families a little bit. So I would be very unlikely they had anything on FTX at all. They would mostly be just holding Ethereum in stables, basically. Yeah.
Yep. Agreed.